I think my life is not complete if I'm not allowed to be on the pitch.
Huge blow with Gabriel Jesus and what happened in the World Cup with his injury. It's a challenge that we have to overcome as well.
I'm learning to come back stronger, more powerful. It's no easy being out.
He's met every marker that we have set, probably with days to spare.
Go boys, go boys.